Alright, here we go. Playing a little Chucky.
Where are you, assholes?
Pretty much running an undetectable build. Upstairs in Big Boat. There we go, it's one. Cut him off, nice.
You're mine.
I like that lunge is super generous. Alright, let's go upstairs, get the gen. Kick. Okay, let's go back. Let's go check over here since he spawned over here. Maybe a little boat. Oh, back towards check. Go. Am I blind? Hello? Let's reset off the birds. Hey.
You're mine. Yeah. Shit. I'm gonna rip you apart.
Force him that way, I guess. Nice. Just plot twist right in front of me, trying to be funny. Okay, I see you. Okay. Get the gen again. More Trail of Torment. Oh, I just heard someone fall. There she is. Shouldn't have gotten a hidey ho immediately. I see her. How the hell did that hit? That was through the tree. I don't know if I agree with that hit. Got her. Held it for a little bit. Nice! Achievement out of nowhere. Nice. I stop him from shrimp boat.
Hey, who's next?
Okay, well, free kick. Here we go. I keep running. Where'd you go? Oh, hello. Nice. Got her, nice. Let's pick her up, hook her.
Dolls can't lift shit.
With dolls. Oh, wow. Nice. Crank it on them, Genzo, I tell you what. All right, let's leave, go back to hook. Both here. Okay, leave him down.
Oh. dipshit.
I'll take her. That's just a free.
Gotcha.
Alright. Look over here. He's above me. And so we'll pressure him. You lose the whole thing if you cancel it? I didn't know that. Okay, first. Vault it again. He's just sitting up there. This Dwight's too good. You keep going? Yeah, good. This map's so big. Run me at Shaq here forever. Went around. He's gonna move back. Yeah, this Dwight's really good. He's mirroring me. Pick up. Hopefully hook. I can sneak up. Really? He just burned his sprint? Going to docks. He ran double back. He didn't expect him double back up into here, main. That's smart. You probably vault. Nope, can't propel it. Man, these guys are good.
Where the hell are you going?
Anticipation's crazy. Wow, this is a Why didn't it reveal him? He's running distortion. 100%. The hell is this? I have a boom? Got him, nice. Try to cut him off. Back to another pallet. Got him. Hopefully no one's here for pallet. Nice. But the other two gens are about to pop up. Had no gen pressure at all. Already. Wonder if someone snuck around. Check over here. Think I saw someone? No? Maybe I should put on nowhere to hide. Kinda got a semi 3 gen here. It's save, so yeah, not knowing where to go next is kind of
Let's keep it.
I heard footsteps. And you're not camping here. What? Okay.
Hey, pal, slow down.
Man, they just run away. Golly, man. Oh yeah, I have no tear radius. Got her. Huge. Good grab. And they reset again. Holy shit, dude. Thought he was going for the save. Turns out he was just coming back that way. Just buying them hella time. Let me go check on Jens. Yep. Left Jens in a pot by the time we get there. They just kept splitting up over and over and over again. I feel like I played very, very well considering the circumstances. FTP. Okay. How are you running so fast? First death of the match as he's plot twisting. Maybe we should get rid of Dark Devotion and put on the slowdown. And do a 99 sprint burst. Okay, Dwight. I'm gonna get it here because I'm slow as shit. Oh my god, just getting stuck. He went right? Nope, he went up top.
Yeah. Where the hell do you think you're going? Something for you, pisshead.
I mean, this is GG. Good game, though. I feel like if the map... Maybe he is map-reliant. Because I just felt like I was getting pressure, but it wasn't fast enough. Oh, it was a quad boom. No wonder why she seemed faster. Holy...